Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Over the Alps on Apple Arcade. And the first time I played, I hit some bugs or some issues that were preventing me from continuing. So I'm gonna give it another try. Enjoy! Okay, this is where I'm confused. What am I supposed to be doing? What just happened? I don't understand what is going on with this game. Very confusing what you're able to do. I don't know. Should have had some sort of tutorial, because I'm like, can I choose where I'm going on the map, or because it doesn't seem to like respond immediately. I don't know what's going on. I assume I'm gonna get caught by the police and then I don't know what to do. Thank you. Okay, so this is where I got stuck last time, and I don't know. There's nothing I did work, so I don't understand. I don't know what I can do. I don't understand. I really don't get it. I don't know. I don't know. Wait, what? God. This really needs instructions. I think the white line maybe? Perhaps? I don't know. Does it matter which? Thank you. Needs a little bit of a tutorial just to show you like what's going on, because that white dotted line, very easy to miss without looking for it. And also the fact that there are pads, I don't know, just maybe a little too minimalistic. Like, normally I would tap on a location to go there. I wouldn't think to tap on a line. Oh. I don't know what all that means. Mm-hmm. All right. I think I'm gonna take a break here. Looks like there's still a lot to go. At least I know how it works now. A little confusing. But that's Over the Alps. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.